one day I will find people who will appreciate this land and who will love it the way I do. Hopefully, anyway.